it back to you guys.
All right, thank you, Corey Stark, reporting from Ferguson. Two journalists covering the protests in Ferguson arrested inside of a McDonald's tonight. You're looking at a picture tweeted out by Huffington Post reporter Ryan Reilly, who was detained along with Wesley Lowery, who works for the Washington Post. Reilly says SWAT teams told them they were held for, quote, not packing their bags quick enough. Both journalists have been